T1 dryer filter maintenance. First step, open the door. Second step, remove the main filter. Clean any lint that might be on there. Move that aside. Unscrew the piece in the middle. Slide that filter out. Same thing, clean out any lint that might be on there. Third step, push open this door. Make sure it's nice and dry before we put it back into the machine.